Hey everyone, this is Matthew J. Peters. Thank you so much for joining me. Tonight I'm going to go through a little exercise. We're actually going to do three steps. And these three steps are going to really help you do one thing that everybody needs to have going on in their businesses. You need to know who you can best serve and how you can best serve them. I just want to make sure that everybody's got audio. I'm going to refresh here. Fantastic. So when you log on, I'd love to find out where you're from, where you're connecting from. And if you feel that this is a training that somebody else you know would be able to use, go ahead and tag them in here, right here in Facebook, and they'll get a notification that this training is on live right now. Now, whether you're joining me live or you're on the replay, go ahead and type all your questions in there. I answer every question, I comment. If you look at my past live streams, I'm very interactive with everybody, and I want to make sure I serve you. And when we're talking about service here, who you can best serve and how you can best serve them, think about that. How are you going to serve them? A lot of times when people think service, they think about serving us. You know, I'm going to get clients that are convenient for me. I'm going to serve them when it's not going to put me out, you know. And really what we think about when we become an entrepreneur, when we decide to step out and go out on our own, we have to make our own way. And as an entrepreneur, yes, you're creating the content, or yes, you're providing that, you know, your technique or the technology that you know really well. You're providing that as a service. And this is really, you want to make sure that what you're doing and how you've been serving people in the past and how you're serving them right now and what you're going to serve people is in their best interest. All right, because a lot of times what I hear from people, I say, so what do you do? Oh, I do lots of things. What do you do? I help people build websites. Okay? There's no results in it, and there's a lot of questions about, you know, how am I actually serving people? What is my place in the world? And so many people walk around as an entrepreneur for months and years, and they don't have this down. How many of you can say, yes, that's me? And just honesty, you know, give me a thumbs up or a heart or something like that, because you know, we've all been there. We've all been trying to figure it out. We were an awesome technician. We had a job. We knew who we are in that position at a job working for somebody else. And then we strike out on our own. We say, you know, I'm gonna build my own business. I'm going to make my own hours. I want that freedom. But that freedom comes with a price. Freedom comes later, after you build a business, after you prove yourself, after you help people get results, after you serve people. I mean, really serve them. So I want you to think about this, because a lot of times people sell things online saying it's one click or it's super easy. You just do this one thing and boom. And, you know, it's kind of like I told someone the other day that all the work is afterwards. So I just wrote a book. It's called More Clients Today, 47 Free and Cheap Premium Client Sources and the Simple Strategies to Get Even More Clients Starting Today. What I'm going to teach you today is in this book. You know, it might be just talking about how to get more clients, but really I want to make sure that there's 47 in there, that you're going to find something that's going to fit your personality, it's going to fit your budget. Because a lot of times people want to delve into creating a bunch of videos, so they get a bunch of recording equipment and lights, and they go through training trying to figure it all out. Or they get into Facebook ads and they start putting hundreds and $1,000, a few thousand dollars in there, scratching their head, wondering how are they going to get it all to work. And some people do. And don't get me wrong, YouTube is awesome. Facebook is awesome. Matter of fact, I talk about them in here. I'm using Facebook live stream right now. These are all tools for you to communicate out into the world. Because the more you communicate, the clearer you communicate out into the world, the more you're going to spread your brand, you're going to spread your influence, and people are going to understand who you are and what you stand for. So tonight, this is what we're going to cover is who can I best serve and how can I best serve them? Everybody hear me okay? Nana, thank you so much. Scott, thank you so much for joining. So I'm going to go ahead and start with the first question. This is great for you to write these down if you're taking notes. Who can I best serve and how can I best serve them? So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go through step one. Again, there's going to be three of these. And the first one we're going to do is I help blank get blank. Now, you may have seen this before, but I have a twist to this at the end. How many of you can actually tell me right now, I help blank get blank in your form? Okay, because a lot of times we don't have this down, and this is our hang up. This is the throttle. This is the governor on our business right here, because we don't have this figured out. We want to help everybody because we're desperate. You know, it's like, oh, I'll do this. Yeah, I can figure out how to do that. And you just make it work. But really, we want to find our ICP. I'm going to write this a little different here. Your ICP, or ideal client profile. Or you're looking for your premium clients. Who is the ideal? Like, out of everybody you've helped in the past, there's some people you've been able to help better than others. What was their situation they were in? This is your time to market yourself on my webpage, on my Facebook page. I help blank get blank. Tell me what it is that you do. If you're on this and you're watching it, tell me what it is. I help, and then this is the result. All right, there's another piece to this too I'm gonna add. I help my ideal clients, who are they, get what? Okay. Before we move on to the next part, I want you to write this out. Do you know it? If you don't, this is a big flag. All right, so for me, I help independent entrepreneurs and small business owners get more clients, increase their income and their profit margin, and do far more in much less time. For me, that fits me. I can take ownership of that. Whatever you say here, you gotta believe in. That is who you are. No one defines us but you. That's the great thing. So you define who you want to serve, who is the ideal, and the results you're going to help them get. All right? Any questions on this? Go ahead and start typing. I do have some of the comments here. I'm flying solo here tonight, so I may go here and refresh a couple times. Thank you so much for joining here. The second part, all right, this is something you don't want to skip over, but the second part here is I help my ideal clients get this result without. That negative thing. All right, now if you're in the book, I cover this pretty close to the beginning because this is that important. I cover this in pages 18 and 19. Talk about finding out what your ideal client profile is and then being able to clearly communicate that. So when you have this down, you can post this somewhere. This is not quite your mission, and we can get into mission in another training, but what we want to find out is, who do we help, what is the result, and what are we saving them from? What's that negative thing? If it's time, if the amount of effort they put into something. Because if you can help people get a result quickly and with less pain, your value goes up tremendously. Okay? And as you have questions, go ahead and post them in here. I help my ideal clients get the result without that negative thing. If you have anybody in mind that you feel that benefit from being on, go ahead and tag them in the comments area. And I'll be going through the comments towards the end, as well as after this in the replay, I'm going to check this over and continue the conversation. This is really important. So many people don't have this, and that's their hang-up. Or they're doing two things, or three things, or four things, and they're just juggling all this stuff to try to get by. Okay? So I'm going to move on to part two. So we talked about who can I best serve, that's this, and how can I best serve them. So we move on to number two. This is your delivery of service. How do you want to serve people? So you have to figure out where these intersect. How do I want to serve people, and how are they best served? And you have to find out where they intersect, and they can intersect at different points. Well, what are some of the things, how can you serve people at different levels? So this again, this is in page 112 to I think 116. I go through a lot of different ways you can serve people. But let's just go off here. What do we have? Book. You can serve people by creating a book. What's another one? Events. How do you want to do your events? Is it a 1 hour? One day? Multiple days? 2, 3 day? Actually, I've had one that was a 5 day. Some people like to do retreats. How do you want to serve them, knowing what you know from your perspective, and knowing what it's going to take to help them get that result? Is it going to take an hour? Is it going to take 5 days? Is it going to take 6 to 8 weeks? In my 6 to 8 week programs, when I see people that are stuck, that's where you really have to help them out. I mean, you don't want to just give them all the attention so they feel that they're stuck in this drama and they keep getting more and more and more from you. But you have to do something to loosen that up if they're stuck. And there's other people, you have a 6 to 8 week program, week two, they're flying. They go through all your training and they're like, cool, I did this, here are the results I have, what do I do next? You have to understand, to really serve people, sometimes you gotta break your template. The best thing you can do to serve people is break your template. Yeah, we love to put them in a 6 to 8 week program where we don't have to check in on them, it's just all automated and drip feeds on the content. That's great if it works for what you're doing, but if it doesn't, you're disserving them. So in 6 to 8 weeks, you may have some people who are real rock stars. Help them out. Those are going to be the people that are going to promote the program next time through. They're going to tell their friends. You give them more of yourself, more of your wisdom, and just feed that fire that they got going, because that's not the last thing you have. You always have something next, right? You have a platinum, you have a mastermind. And I give you my opinions and what I've done in the past and how I've charged for these and stuff in the book. If you've not done these things, it's important to know how you're going to do that. Just going to check on questions here. Thank you so much for being part of this. All right. So, any questions about this? Books, events, 1 hour, 1 day, 2, 3, 4, 5 days, 6 to 8 weeks online. Some people want to do over the phone. People want to do one-to-one, which you can do. It's great. I would charge people an awful lot of money because you're not leveraging your time. So you're really figuring out if you're doing one-to-one and you're doing it 4 times a month, you got to figure out how much that time is. And you realize you can't do anything else during that time, so you're working per hour. All right, if that's cool with you, then do it. But just to know, you can't do too much of that. And of course, there's groups and so forth. And I think I have 8 or 9 different levels in the book. Let me just go through some of them here. And if you go through what I have here, you'll see these things. You'll see this played out in what I do. So your free download for an opt-in, you have a tripwire, introductory offer, low ticket continuity program, events, an online training version of the event, short-term mentoring, platinum mentoring group, individual consulting or coaching, and masterminds. So I write this in here. Go ahead and pick up the book. It's on Amazon. It doesn't matter what country in the world you're in. If you have Amazon, they print it locally. Right when you order it, and they ship it to you within a couple days. More clients today, and get it on Amazon. And when you buy it today, just send me an instant message that you bought it, and I'll send you a link where you can get some bonus training that goes with the book. There's 3 templates. You have also, I have 3 trainings that are from content in the book. It's all about helping you get started really quickly. All right, last thing. We're delivering services, we need to know which one. Let's say it's events, 6 to 8 week course, and small group. This is how, what we found by doing this in the past, this is how we're really serving people. Again, you could also do project work done for you. You know, of course, the more you do for people, the more you need to value your time. I'm going to throw this in here because I think this is really important. And for people who are watching right now, I hope this sinks in. So many people I see out there, I'm just going to use videographers because that's the market that I know the best. They come out of film school. They just invested anywhere from $60,000 to a couple $100,000. And they have a beautiful reel. And then they want to start working either for a production company, they're going to start pulling cables and getting coffee and all that stuff, or they're going to strike out on their own. And they're going to do weddings, they're going to do all these different things, trying to scrape by. And I see these guys that post on Craigslist, you know, they'll do this video for a couple $100 here and there. They have no idea how to market themselves. They have no idea how to value themselves in the market. What they're doing is they're selling their skills without their value, without the return on investment. If you are serving business, small business, or entrepreneurs, you need to sell the ROI. You need to sell, what is the result you're going to get from this? It's not, I'm going to create a commercial for you and put it on YouTube. Yeah, there's a dozen other guys that will do a crappy job of that too. It'll look great. You know, it'll look beautiful. And they'll bring in their equipment and it may not get the result because they didn't sell you very well. They lowered themselves and their value. And then now they're going to try to sell you with those same tactics. So think about that. And then the done for you is your real value is not in your tactical, like, I'm going to lay out, okay, here's what I'm going to do for your YouTube channel. I'm going to do this whole list of things. It's in your strategy. So if you sell yourself as a general laborer, you're not going to get paid very well. But if you sell your services as a strategist, listening to where they want to go and finding out where they are right now and seeing how to bring that closer together and doing the minimal amount of work necessary to achieve that goal. That's what I specialize in. That's what I love doing. Because a lot of times people have a scotoma or they have a blind spot. They don't see that themselves. They need someone to see it from the outside. So here's your project. Now the next one is pricing. I talked about this before on another live stream. Is there's so many people in the market. I have great friends that do this. And this is a business model, which is totally legitimate, very cool to do. They serve people at $97 or $297, and that's their thing. They have a $297 program. And they sell lots of them, which is great. Or I know people who are authors. They have a $20 book, and then, you know, cross their fingers, please book me to speak at your event. Make another $2,500 or $5,000 if they're really good. Some of them make more, but it really depends on the value you bring. So you have to be able to serve people, so they serve people at that low market. But my friend, who has this great program that's $197, is like, I don't have the time to go through that. Yeah, I could hire somebody to go through that, and then they could do that for me, and I could implement that. But I want to hire you. What does it cost for me to hire you to do that for me? You're the expert. What would you charge me? They don't have that available, so they lost me as a client. I go shopping somewhere else. I learned about the strategies from them because they have the video. It's like, oh, that's great. I never thought of that. Cool, you don't have anything for me. I'm shopping somewhere else. Okay, you understand that? The second thing is we have people who have high-end masterminds, high-end platinum-type trainings. I've been in several of them, $25,000 on up. And there's lots of people who aspire to be in it someday, but they're still stuck. They're still trying to figure it all out. And so they make a post in a forum saying, hey, anybody know how to get six-pack abs in 90 days or 120 days? Or how do I, you know, get over this issue in my business or my relationship or my health or my faith, whatever it is? And then people give a laundry list of, yeah, check out these people, and everybody has their say of who you should contact. The people on the high end are missing all that stuff, all those people below, and it's price-wise. And so what happens is, when you miss those people, they grow with other programs and not you, unfortunately. They may be inferior to what you have to offer, but you didn't have anything for them. So let's talk about your pricing. This is what I like to call 10X. And, you know, I don't know if I don't claim to came up with anything. Let's see if this one works. Yes. Let's talk about your 10x pricing. So if you have something, again, I want you to think about economy of scale. So I'm in the United States. If you're in Mexico, if you're in Latin America, if you are in South Africa or Australia, you gotta take this to your economy. So economies of scale, whatever it is, figure out what it is for you and then do multiples of that. So 10x is just what it sounds like. So let's say you have a book that's $19.97, all right? Mine right now is less than 10 bucks, it's $9.97. $19.97, that's the book. I also have a free thing. All right, that's just like a couple chapters from the book. And then I have something $197. I have something that's $19.97. I have something that's $25. Here's how I serve people. I help these people get this result without doing that thing. All right? How do I serve them? I serve them different ways. They come to me, they want this, right? I talk with them on the phone. Where do I start? This is your primary offer. This is your premium offer here. This is me helping you get that result together. Okay? This right here is more of like a do it yourself. This book. Okay, could be a few videos. This is your premium offer. And this is done for you. Again, I outlined this in the book. This could also be called a done with you. This is me helping you. This is me doing it for you. This is a co-creation, like I'm going to create a series of videos for you, and we're going to do all your media for a year. That's me physically getting my team, my crew together, scripting everything out, doing all the post-production with the videos, breaking everything out into your social media and having it drop like clockwork in social media, okay? So there's a lot of gears moving in that one. That is why, this is a done-for-you premium product. This right here is the sweet spot. If you have something that's $2,000, any adult is not going to, they're not going to be hurt financially by $2,000. Okay? If you're on the phone with them and say, man, I'd love to get that result, but I don't have the money, I don't have access to it right now. If I do, I'm not going to be able to make my house payment. If I do, I have to sell my car, I have to sell my computer or something to do that. They are an adult, they can make the decision, but you, from your perspective, you need to think, am I going to put this person in so much stress? Have they demonstrated that they're going to actually step up and do this? Or have they demonstrated that they blame everything on their last coach, they blame everything on their wife or their husband or the economy or whatever? Or are they the type of person that steps up? If they are, help them get into that program. If they are not, say, you know what, I understand. I think right here is a great place for you to start. It's $197. This is going to help you get to this level. And when you're ready, you don't have to wait, till the program's done. When you're ready, you get stuck, send me a message, and I will help you through that. If they send you a message and they need more of your help, you don't have to offer a bunch of help for free. Help them get unstuck, but if it's a bunch of help, say, you know what? I love to help you. That's the next level. And that next level, I can take the $197 and I can put that towards the $19.97 if you want to do this right now. If someone gets on the phone with you and you have something that's $9.97 or $19.97, there's no one on the phone with you that should not get your $10, your $20 thing. Okay? Any questions about this? I'm going to refresh this now. Okay, so Teresa, you asked, how does one get clients to be interested in something they are not familiar, e.g. alternative energy or even filmmaking? All right, let's talk about alternative energy. When a lot of times when people are a great technician, what they do is they say, I am, and I know this is not what you're talking about, because I'm not sure what the alternative energy thing you're doing, but I'm an energy healer, and I know these practices and these techniques. What you're doing is you're presupposing people are searching for those things that you do. And they come to your website, and it's like you have a toolbox, and you dump it out in front of everybody, say, yeah, check out all my tools. Isn't this cool? Look at all the tools I have. Look at all the certifications I have. They don't care about that. What is it that you help them get as that result? So, Teresa, what I recommend you do is focus only on the result. Focus only on what it is, where they are at right now, so you're connecting with them, and how are you going to help them get to that next part? Thank you for the question. More questions. I love the questions. And I think I'm only seeing part of this. Let me see if this helps. So I know that there's a little bit of a delay, so I'm just going to let you guys ask some more questions. I do want to talk to you about, before I wrap up and answer the rest of the questions, if you like this, this is really surface stuff. What I really love doing with people is getting down into it. If you feel like this isn't like solid concrete right now, or you feel a little awkward about it, you still need to work on this. If you aren't getting this on your own, you need some help. And over here, if right now all you have is a book and you have, you're doing a seminar, right there you have content. Let's repurpose that content and let's bring it into programs. Let's bring it into different types of events. Why would you wait to speak at somebody else's event when you can do it on your own? You can charge far more, and you can build this into a real business instead of, there are people who do an amazing job and make amazing money as speakers, but if you're not, and you want other ways to do that, you can serve people these ways. Or your pricing, if your pricing is screwed up. If you only have this, create that ladder, all right? You have your primary premium product. This is your, not necessarily your bread and butter, but this is the thing you focus on. And then you can always go up to serve people even higher, or you can put people into a program that's going to help them get ready or get that result in some way on their own. What's the best? Having you help them. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to be taking, starting on the 21st, I'm going to be taking people through an 8-week course. This is actually an action group. And the reason I call it an action group is because, yes, there is training. That's to help give you a framework and give you some ideas of, you know, what's important about how to put these things together. But the action is the exciting part, because every week you have trackable results. When was the last time you had a program where you had trackable results every week? We have to focus on results, guys, and girls and guys. If we're focusing on a program, you know, get my program, and I spent 3 days working on the title of this program. No one cares about your program. They care about the results. Some of you will get in the program, and you'll work through everything, and you're going to blaze through it. Others of you are going to be like, I still don't understand this. And then we're going to work through it on a weekly call. We're also going to have accountability to me, accountability to yourself, and to your peers. This, any group that I've been in, the one thing that I've seen missing in all of it is the accountability. So every week, we set up, here's my goals for the week. And then we find out, what did I run into? What were my challenges? How did I handle them? And then what were my results? Now, if that's scary to you, you gotta think about this. We're working on results. If you're the type of person who just loves training and training and training and training, never applying it, this is definitely not for you. This is an action group for people who are ready to take their business to the next level, to get more clients. You do that by having a far more clear message and getting it out there more and more and more and more. There is no magic button. And then improving your profits and increasing your profit margin. A lot of you may be doing lots of one-on-one, and it's supposed to be an hour session, turns into 2 hours. Or, your profit margin on your book. You're trying to, I want to be a make $100,000 selling my book. Good luck. That takes a lot of promotion to do that. If you promoted your book plus another program, or you did another program and then you said you had a book too, what would that look like? That program, that 8-week program, is $2,000. But until the 10th, which is in just a couple days, it's $597. $597, because I want to, it's starting on the 21st. So this is for people who want to get started now, that want my help right now. Once you get in, I'm going to help you by getting you started on some things. So when the class starts, you're going to be one of the people that jumps out of the gate and you already have results. All right? My goal for you is to help you get results. Now, people ask, and I want you to think about this for yourself and what you do. Unless it's done for you and you have 100% control of everything, you can't guarantee results. How can you guarantee that someone's going to show up for your phone calls? How can you guarantee that someone can get six-pack abs if they don't show up at the gym? Or they sneak in snacks all the time outside of your meal plan? It's really hard to guarantee it, because the other thing is, when you help people by guaranteeing results, they automatically go, and they take a step back and they relax, and they're like, oh, cool, so if it doesn't work out for me, then I can just chill and I can just get a refund. When you do that, what happens is people pull back and they don't get the results. But if you knew, this is a proven way to get results, and you work your butt off to get the results, it's going to work for you. So if you're serious about getting results, definitely contact me about that. Let me see, I think I have... I'm pasting, there's a PayPal button in here I'm pasting. Let me see if there's any other questions. Yes, Barbara, bottom line is focus on results. Sell the ROI. That could be ROI in health. That could be ROI in their connection with God. That could be in their connection with their significant other, their children, whatever it is you're doing. Focus on those results. What are they deeply in pain in right now? What is their situation? What parts of their situation do they want to change? What have they been trying to change for a long time and they're stuck? Those things they're stuck on, and if you can help them get unstuck, that is where the real value is. Sylvia, what's going on? Got a couple frowns here. Please tell me what the frowns are for. I'm curious about what those frowns are for. Any other questions? So two ways you can get into the program right now is to message me on Facebook, instant message me, or you can click on the PayPal link and then I'll get connected with you either tonight or tomorrow morning first thing. I'm gonna refresh one more time. I think our time is up. I like to keep this right about a half hour. Teresa, you're really angry. I don't know if that was a mistake or what. I think it's kind of funny. Any questions? I may not be seeing this right here. All right. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining me. When you have questions on the replay, go ahead and put them in down below this video. I will answer them as soon as I see them, which is usually within an hour to 2 hours. All right. Thanks so much. I'll see you next time.